Gracious Lord, today we pause to remember. We remember where we were when we first heard the news of what took place today. We remember the emotions that surround this day. Emotions of disbelief, anger, sadness, fear, and unity. We remember the images that seemed surreal and impossible. We remember the heroism of the first responders rushing into clouds of debris, thinking nothing of themselves but only of those in need. We remember those who lost their lives this day. Those that went to work. And so, let's march toward our 9/11 memorial this morning here at CFAY, together as a team, united in our remembrance of the horrors that marked that day, but also in the triumphs. And the triumphant spirit that lives on today in Yokosuka, in the fleet, in our naval forces around the world.
Strike two bells in remembrance of American Airlines Flight 11. Strike two bells in remembrance of American Airlines Flight 175. Strike two bells in remembrance of American Airlines Flight 77. Strike two bells in remembrance of American Airlines Flight 93.